So, as you can tell by the title, I'm about to do that. I don't want to say it because I think my mother can hear me. I did it before, right there. You can kind of see it. I'll insert a picture of what it looked like. I did it before, but it fell out. I couldn't get it back in. We're not going to talk about that. So, I think I'm going to do it lower because I did it kind of high and it's really thick. I have a fat nose, so I'm going to do it like right here. I'll figure it out. I think it's gonna be cute. Set up my computer and then I'm gonna go in the bathroom, get my needle, and shink. Okay, so I have everything, I think. I have everything except for the actual like nose piercings that came with my little kit. I have everything else for the most part. So I'm gonna numb the area a bit on the inside because I don't care about the outside. Because this is my second time, and I know the inside is the worst part. It's currently like, I don't know. Do I still have edges, bro? It's 11:03, and I started this at like 9 something. The reason it took me so long is because I've been looking for all the materials because I lost everything. So I'm just gonna clean this up with some alcohol. I'm scared. I wear gloves because I don't care that much about my safety. Here's some needle. I'm just gonna go ahead and open this. It's an 18 gauge. I'm pretty sure this earring is like 16, maybe even 14. Okay. That's as much as I'm gonna be able to get it into the hole. So, kind of scared, kind of nervous, kind of don't care. So, these are the clamps. I'm just gonna clamp. Oh, this hurts because I have such a thick nose. Is that a good place? Oh, no, in a few seconds. I just gotta do it, bro. Maybe I should listen to some music. Oh, I'm so scared. Or should I put it on this side right there? Oh, fuck it. Okay. Just the hole. It's just the nose. It's just the hole. It's just the nose. Is it going in? Fuck. Alright, I got it in some. Ooh. Wow. Okay. Why does mine look so thick? Can I see it? Oh, fuck. I'm scared to stick it through. Sweating so much. I mean, crying. Ooh, ooh, ooh. It's because I'm shaking. That's why I can't get it through. Oh, it's through. Okay, I gotta take this clamp off. So I don't get stabbed. I'm like shaking, bro. I got the thing stuck in that thing, so I gotta figure out how to get this out. Okay. Oh my god. That's so big. I'm gonna have to get a smaller one. Why am I like this? There's no blood. This is my second time doing this. I wish I had a smell of stud. That was too easy. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully I'm still alive by tomorrow, so. Now it's starting to hurt. That's weird. Oh my god, that is so crazy. I'm so dumb. I'm going to order some nose rings, and then that's all for this video. If you want to pierce your nose at home, do it. It didn't hurt though, at all. You just feel like the cartilage crunching. If you can stand that, then go ahead, but I guess. The idea is cute. I'm gonna order my freaking nose rings right now, so I'm a G bitch. So for this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you want to, and please pray for me.